carboxylic acid from three methods. Now, today's lecture we will study again preparation of carboxylic acid by remaining method. That is, this carboxylic acid is prepared from alkyl benzene, alkenes, and Grignard reagent. Now, we will study first preparation of carboxylic acid from fourth method. That is, this carboxylic acid is prepared from alkyl benzene. By using this method, aromatic carboxylic acid are prepared. This aromatic carboxylic acid are prepared by oxidation of alkyl benzene using strong oxidizing agent. That means, suppose this is a benzene ring. In benzene ring, here alkyl group attached. This alkyl group attached to benzene, it is oxidized into carboxyl group. This alkyl group, the alkyl benzene, it is oxidized into carboxyl group by using oxidizing agent. In this method, by using oxidizing agent like that HNO3 or alkaline acid KNO4, or it is also by using chromic acid as the oxidizing agent. In this method, this whole or entire length of side chain of alkyl group, this entire length of alkyl chain of alkyl group, it is oxidized into carboxyl group. We see some example. First we take, suppose here we take CH3. It is called as methyl benzene. This methyl benzene react with oxidizing agent KNO4 in presence of potassium hydroxide. Here formation of potassium salt of carboxylic acid. That means here formation of CO O minus K plus, it is a potassium salt of acid. It is known as potassium benzoate. And this potassium benzoate, which on acid hydrolysis in presence of H3O plus, this potassium salt of acid, it is converted into aromatic carboxylic acid. Name of this aromatic carboxylic acid, benzoic acid. Now we take second example. Benzene, it is attached to, suppose, CH3CH3. Name of this compound, chromine, or it is also called as isopropyl benzene. It is also isopropyl benzene. This isopropyl benzene oxidizes in presence of KNO4 and KOH. Here also formation of potassium salt of acid. CO O minus K plus, it is a potassium benzoate. And this potassium benzoate, which on again acid hydrolysis in presence of H3O plus, here formation of aromatic carboxylic acid. COOH, it is called as benzoic acid. We see here in first and second example, all alkyl group or entire alkyl group, it is converted into carboxyl group. That means in alkyl benzene, entire length of side chain of alkyl group, entire or whole length of side chain of alkyl group, it is converted into carboxyl group. benzylic hydrogen. That means in primary and secondary alkyl substituting presence of benzylic hydrogen. Therefore, these two alkyl substituents are oxidized into carboxylic group. But tertiary alkyl substituent is not oxidized into carboxylic group because here absence of benzylic hydrogen. It is a fourth method to preparation of carboxylic acid from alkyl base. Then we see fifth method to preparation of carboxylic acid, that means this carboxylic acid is prepared from alkenes. In this method, carboxylic acid also prepared by oxidation of alkenes. That means here also oxidation reaction occur, but oxidation reaction occur on alkenes. That means compound containing carbon double bond carbon. In this method, carboxylic acid also prepared by oxidation of alkenes by using KMnO4 with dilute H2SO4. Means in this method, oxidizing agent are used as a KMnO4 in presence of dilute H2SO4. We see some example. We take here CH double bond. CH is a phenylethane. This phenylethane, like that alkyl benzene, this ethene benzene oxidizes with oxidizing agent like KMnO4 in presence of dilute H2SO4. This ethene group get converted into carboxyl group. Here formation of COOH. Name of this compound, benzoic acid. That means this entire alkene group, it is attached to benzene ring, it is converted into carboxyl group. If double bond, it is present in cyclic ring. Suppose here we take here 6 member cyclic ring and 1 double bond present in this cyclic ring, it is called as cyclohexane. This cyclohexane react with oxidizing agent KMnO4 in presence of dilute H2SO4. Here breaking of this carbon double bond carbon. In this compound, double bond present is cyclic ring. This cyclic ring react with oxidizing agent. Here breaking of carbon double bond carbon and formation of dicarboxylic acid with end of this carbon double bond carbon. That means here formation of COOH and COOH. Here breaking of this carbon double bond carbon and formation of two carboxylic acid with end of this carbon double bond carbon. Name of this dicarboxylic acid, adipic acid. This is another oxidation reaction to preparation of carboxylic acid by using oxidizing agent. After this oxidation reaction methods, we will study preparation of carboxylic acid from Grignard reagent. We know that functional group of this Grignard reagent RMGH, that is alkyl magnesium halide. This Grignard reagent in dry aqueous solvent react with solid carbon dioxide. This Grignard reagent react with solid carbon dioxide in presence of dry aqueous solvent. Here formation of magnesium salt of carboxylic acid as a complex. Here formation of magnesium salt of complex. And this complex which of acid hydrolysis in presence of water. Here formation of carboxylic acid plus MgHOH. We take some example of this Mg Cl OH. In this reaction, here formation of